There's a thin line between good and bad. I walk that line every single day. When I stray from it, people die. My name is Bruce Banner, and this is me. I'm not a person anymore. I'm the Hulk. I did this to myself, all in the name of science. This is me, and all that I've become. I'm a big, green time bomb, and I'm ticking.
Welcome to the Hulk Survivor Program. In this series of exercises, you will approximate Hulk's basic abilities, the implication being that when facing the Hulk in direct combat, you will have the advantage of knowing his capabilities through your VR experience. Hulk excels at destruction. Try running into various obstacles here to get a sense of the creature's power. While this is merely a virtual representation of the beast, be reminded that Hulk is actually capable of most feats demonstrated here. Another example of Hulk's immense strength, he seems capable of picking up virtually any object in his path. Approach any object and press the grab-throw control to lift it. Pressing the special button will activate Hulk's more advanced techniques, unleashing everything he's got. These will often launch or stun anyone hit. As with Hulk's other techniques, holding the button will increase the power of each technique. It is vitally important you research Hulk's various combat abilities. He's not only powerful, but extremely fast. When in close, do not hesitate against him. Fight to win. Consult your field manual for a complete list of Hulk's known combat techniques. Press and hold the grab button to approximate Hulk's ability to climb sheer surfaces. Try it now.
Move back! us, where the hell have you been?
Oh, out getting some fresh air.
Well, I'm glad one of us was. All right, listen to me. I've intercepted a transmission coming out of Branson Military Base. Some spook named Blonsky's taken charge. They're planning a major foray in your direction as we speak. Bruce, he's requisitioned half the men and supplies on the base. They know you're out there and they're coming for you. I want you to come back into town and lay low for a while. You're in real danger out there.
Len, if I came into town, everyone would be in danger.
Bruce, as your doctor, I'm urging you to reconsider. Your health's deteriorating by the hour. You're not going to find a cure for the Hulk out there by yourself.
Hey, you worry too much. Nobody knows I'm here.
Hello, Dr. Banner. I've waited a long time to make your acquaintance. Send a warning shot his way, General. If Banner's in there, I want him to get the point quickly.
Don't be ridiculous, Blonsky. We'd give away our position.
Corporal, send in a fire team. One round towards the outhouse by the west wall.
Yes, sir! Alpha-1-Niner, Tango is in the clear. I repeat, Tango is clear.
doesn't matter. This is just the beginning.
I hope you're satisfied, Blonsky. The Hulk got away.
He'll turn up. He's a freak and a conspicuous one. I'm more concerned with what Banner left behind.
There! I want that bio-container before it's destroyed.
Careful, Blonsky! You have no idea what you're playing with.
I have a job to do, General. Banner left his toys in the playground, and I'm not about to watch them burn.
The weather alert will continue with heavy rains coming in from the northwest. Meanwhile, the governor plays down suggestions the Hulk is still in the area. Residents are urged to remain.
They took the machine from me. It was the only chance I had. I didn't have anywhere else to go.
Okay, follow me quickly. You should have come here sooner, Bruce.
Look, I know, and I'm sorry. The sickness is getting worse. I think the Hulk's trying to break away from me, and I don't know how long I'll be able to contain it.
It's far from completion, but it's a start. With your expertise added, we can get into your neural generators and figure out what triggers the beast.
Not with this kind of processing power. I mean, Len, how are we going to equip it?
I already thought of that. Here, put this on.
What is it?
Think of it as a video game.
You're looking at a 3D model of a handheld neural interface. It can perform read or write operations directly into a patient's mind. In effect, the device force feeds mission objectives into your mind, then violently transforms you into the Hulk. I know it won't be pleasant, but it's the only chance we've got.
Dr. Bruce Banner, 5'11", medium build, brown hair. Subject considered armed and dangerous. We have a 10-11, unit responding on the scene.
What the hell is that? will be you! What's the point? I'll go! I said freeze! Get out of here! Call in the troops! Oh my god! No! I'll go! Back up, back up!
We need to take a big risk, Bruce. We're going to use the Hulk to help us build the machine through hypnotic implants and auto-suggestion. It's going to take about 5,000 watts to run the equipment.
And you want me to smash up the main grid?
Just the relevant parts. I've identified 3 key substations that need to be taken out, but be careful. They're surrounded by high-voltage Tesla fields.
Location. Do what you can to contain.
We'll have to be quick. Blonsky knows we're on to him. According to an intercepted memo, his backup data is on a computer terminal inside Division HQ. We need to rip out the mainframe and bring it back here before Blonsky realizes his mistake. The information it contains could be vital to our chances of success. Problems is Emil Blonsky. We know he was sent by the NSA to monitor Gamma prisoners held inside the vault. If you ask me, Blonsky is a very dangerous individual. His record suggests an emerging persecution complex, perhaps a borderline personality disorder. But you better believe, if he's here to supervise Ross, he's trying to find a military application for Gamma transformations. We have a target of opportunity. I've hacked a lab computer at a division research facility.
Which is illegal?
Very. I just tripped a failsafe so Blonsky knows I'm inside. He'll destroy the entire place before he allows the download to complete.
You're asking me to run protection while you loot the network.
6 or 7 minutes, that's all I need.
Or how you do it, just bring that building down.
hell do you mean, need to know basis?
Calm down, General. You're going to have an aneurysm.
You've commandeered the inner vault and established a level 15 clearance. Only the President's senior cabinet members have that access.
Surely you of all people don't need a lesson in protocol, General. Shouldn't you be more concerned with keeping the Hulk in check?
You're not as clever as you think you are, Blonsky.
If I so much as imagine you're keeping anyone but God Almighty in that cell, I'll find out and be on you like a dog on a rotten steak.
We have to start putting the machine together. I'm stuck without a hydraulic lift to move the heavier parts. I need a generator for power conversion and a CAT scan apparatus to get an accurate topographic image of your brain. The locations of these items are marked on the map.
So I go from destruction of property to shoplifting. Wow, I am just racking up the jail time.
So don't get caught. Just be aware they've ramped up security at all locations. It gets harder from here on out.
Thank you.
There's something happening at the military base. Listen to this transmission.
We're under attack! Some kind of creature came out of nowhere!
Did he say some kind of creature?
I'm pretty sure that's not you, Bruce. Better go check it out before someone decides this is your fault.
Banner, what did you do to me, you freak? You've turned me into an abomination. Do you have the guts? Let's find out. Damn you!
General. Good news is we managed to get most of our vital equipment inside.
General Ross, over here.
I saw it happen. Plain as day.
It's okay, sir. You're safe. Them two creatures are gone.
No, no. I saw what happened. With my own eyes. The Hulk was to blame.